powerful army. And I have seen many children that so anxious who are, went to heaven. I personally talk, and they're so anxious. They even maturing quickly just to starting to be in part of this army. And I can just talk by hours about angelic army, how they excited to start this war, how there will be separation between visible world and invisible world will be broken down.
Yes.
We will see these entities, because they would love right now to manifest too much, and it does happen a lot right now, because they have this breach of this. They like little holes, like little portals here and there, but there is a battle. But
right.
There will be time when it will be gone. So whenever it's out there, people would see it's why they're going to be in fear a lot. But my message is not to fear. My message is, if you are right, there is nothing to fear, because he is most powerful and he has his army. And these children, we call them children, they are not children anymore. They are very powerful, mighty warriors of God. They prepare for battle, and they're going to fight these enemies, because it will be millions, billions of these women around, and they will fight them during this time. And this is most excited. I know Heavenly Father is in the control of everything. And I just, my message is, trust Him. Just trust.
Amen.
Trust me. I went to my life to the point I couldn't trust anybody. I even couldn't trust myself. He came to me. This is how it started. He came to me. And he asked me, do you trust me? And I have to make a choice. Do I trust him? I look deep in my heart. Do I trust him? And then I decide, I want to trust. You know, like this man who asked, Yeshua, Jesus, I believe, help my unbelief. This was like, he gave me his hand, and I took his hand, and then the journey started. It's already more than a year ago. Every day I would experience different spiritual, heavenly visions, revelations, in heaven, on the earth. It's just a walk with Christ. And it belongs only to me. It belongs to everybody. I have a message, one, that I want to say, that it's like, Kingdom of Heaven is in hand. And I would like to share some time with people about this, how they can walk the same way with Christ, and that Yeshua wants everybody walk with Him like that. Not only me. I'm not a special one. I'm just the one that decided I want to walk this way, and he knocking at the door to everybody. He knocking, and problem is that sin is so damaging people's soul. It's so damaging, and people don't realize the more they sin, the more damage to the soul, and it takes time to recover. And sometimes it will take only in heaven to recover from this soul. And it's also another message right there that I can share about healing of the soul.